Hello girls, it's Yolanda. I just took a shower and conditioned my hair from Private Stock Hair. As you guys know, I have been wearing this protective style for a while now, and I honestly don't even remember when I installed it, but I know it hasn't been more than a month. Maybe it has been a month. And absolutely loving it, and I just wanted to come to you guys really fast just to show you how I detangle this hair. And also I'm going to do a twist out. Before I had the Go Natural texture, which is similar to like a type 3 curl pattern between 3A and 3C, and I basically just wore that texture. I just wet it, put maybe a little bit of conditioner, and I was good to go. Like I said, very low maintenance. This time around, I have Fro Natural, and Fro Natural is just a little bit more work than the Go Natural. This one is more, of course, it's a fro. It looks better froed out to me, and it also looks better in a twist out. So that's why I decided to come to you guys today. So what I've done so far is I just co-wash the hair. This is the co-wash I use, which is Suave Professionals. Usually I use Tresemme Naturals, but I'm all out of that big container, so I have to go get some more. So I found that in my cabinet and decided to use that. Conditioner has been in for a while. Ooh. And I just used the Walmart bag. As you guys know, I always use the Walmart bag on my hair. So I'm going to first use a wide tooth comb, and I'm just going to grab the ends of it. And I've already have the conditioner in there. I put that in the shower. So I'm starting at the ends and making sure it's detangled, and then once it is, once I feel that all the snags are out, I just move up a little bit. Done detangling with the comb, and this is how much hair came out from this section. Now I'm going to go in with my hair bean, and again I'm just going to go root to tip. I'm going to start at the tip, the ends, and then go up to the root area. It's very smooth, even though the hair bean doesn't make it sound like it is. It's like a microphone in this thing, but it is very detangled and easy to run through. And there's the hair all detangled, and just show you how easy that was. And the hair is so curly. What I'm gonna do is just twist it, and not twist it for the twist out, but twist it just so it'll stay detangled, and then we're gonna go rinse all of this out. So I'm all done.